Hello, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Dipanshu Chaudhary, and I am representing the STEP Global Group, Dubai. It's my pleasure to meet you all today on this platform, and I am here to talk about some of the most popular investment immigration options for North America and Europe. Now, speaking more about our company, we are a Dubai-based investment immigration firm. And we specialize in investment immigration program for United States, Canada, and Portugal. Under the aegis of our managing director, Ms. Priya Malik, we have 100% track record so far in approvals, and we have been in this industry over the last 12 years. Our managing director, Ms. Priya Malik, she herself is a US licensed lawyer, and she has completed her legal studies in United States. She's master's in law. She has extensive experience in investment immigration industry, and over the years, she has been able to successfully generate millions of dollars for the multi-million dollar projects under the different investment immigration programs. She is often covered by international press due to her remarkable presence in the immigration industry. Now we'll focus on the programs which we offer. We'll start with North American Passport and Residency Program. United States as the first choice among the potential and the prospective immigrants. US offers ample of opportunities in terms of career growth, business prospects, educational benefits. People from all over the world, they have great interest in migrating to US, and over millions of investors who are seeking this kind of immigration have migrated to US over the years. For US, the most preferred route is EB-5 immigration program. Well, the EB-5 program, it was started in 1990. And this program, over the years, it has catered millions of immigrants who have used this program along with their family members to migrate to United States and avail all the benefits as the permanent residents of United States. It provides you direct green card to the main applicant along with the dependents that include spouse and children under the age of 21. Recently, new reforms have been introduced in this program. With effect from March 15, 2022, even the minimum investment amount has gone up to $800,000 from $500,000. Now, if we talk about key elements of the EB-5 program, under this program, you invest $800,000 into a new commercial enterprise. And on the basis of this investment, minimum 10 jobs should be created. Now, we have specialized projects in which you could be a passive investor, and these projects will fulfill all the terms and conditions on your behalf, like generation of employment and other terms and conditions which are required under the EB-5 program. We offer a variety of projects from the government-associated infrastructure projects to other projects, and even some of our projects, they are eligible under the National Expedite. So if you are investing in such a project, your green card approval may come within 12 months' time instead of waiting for 24 to 36 months. That is the typical waiting time at the moment. The most important requirement under the EB-5 program is clean source of funds. So the government wants to make sure that the investment which you are making in US, it should be coming from a legitimate source of income. The allowed sources under the EB-5 program are salary savings, business income, inheritance, property sale, loans, and other liquidated investments. All qualify under the EB-5 program as valid investment. The remaining criteria under the EB-5 program are very relaxed. There is no age limit as such. No need to migrate immediately. You just have to land once in every 6 months to maintain your permanent residency status in US. There is no language requirement, so you don't need to appear for any IELTS or TOEFL exam. No business or management experience is required for the main applicant. No education requirement is there. Now, talking about the benefits which you get on your green card, you can live and work anywhere in United States, in any of the states. being a permanent resident, you are qualified for the subsidized educational fee. So that means being a permanent resident, you pay almost one third of the tuition fee as compared to an international student. And obviously your prospects for the job or the internships are a bit higher as compared to international students. Once you hold your green card for 5 years period, and if you have stayed in US for minimum 2.5 years, during that time you can apply for the passport. Passport obviously offers you travel benefits and other related benefits. Now, talking about the investor timeline or the process of EB-5 program, there are three main stages. Beginning with stage one is pertaining to your collection of your initial documentation and compilation of your initial application, that is called as I-526 application. This is also the application for the conditional green card. At this time, we justify your source of funds, that all your investment is coming from a legitimate source of income. And also besides that, you transfer your investment into the US Project Escrow account. Once the investment is complete, we attach the confirmation with the application and we submit it with USCIS. Then we move to stage two. Generally, it takes around 24 to 36 months time to get the approval on your initial application. However, as I mentioned that we do have some expedite projects, so you can receive approval within 12 months also. Once the approval comes, then after that, we schedule your appointment at the nearest consulate or embassy. That is the verification of all the applicants. After that, your visa is stamped and you enter into US on that visa. Then you move to stage three. On stage three, you reside in US on your conditional green card for 2 years period. After that, we apply for I-829 petition. That is your application for unconditional or the permanent green card. Once all the conditions are removed from your green card, the permanent green card is issued to the investors. Also, by this time, your investment term with the project is almost over, so you get your capital back on the basis of the initial agreement which you have signed with the project. In past, over the years, we have placed hundreds of investors in the big brands like Hilton, Ritz-Carlton, Marriott, etc. Now we'll move to next country, that is Canada. Canada is also favorite amongst immigrants due to its obvious policies, which are most lenient and positive policies they offer in the world. They have been welcoming to the investors and immigrants since beginning. It is consistently voted as one of the best countries to stay in. Also, amongst all English speaking countries, Canada has the most robust educational system. Canada is famous for its universal healthcare for all the residents and citizens. Canada's Startup Visa program is right now the most preferred program because it's a direct permanent residency route for the main applicant along with dependents, that includes spouse and children under the age of 22. All receive direct permanent residency under this program. Now, what exactly is Canada's Startup Visa program? This program is focused on encouraging the new startups in Canada. The startups which are capable of generating employment and are based on innovative business ideas. Once you invest in such startup, you receive permanent residency, which could be later translated into citizenship after 5 years. Now, focusing on the key elements of the Startup Visa program, you choose in an innovative business idea. Now, with each startup, there could be 5 to 6 applicants who can come together and create a group. So you can be part of such a group. Each investor or the applicant has to invest minimum 10% stake into the business. So each applicant would be holding 10% stake into the business, and the 50% stake, so suppose say there are 6 members, 5 would be holding 10% stake each, and the 6th member, who would be the business founder, whose idea they would be actually utilizing to set up the business, he would be holding 50% stake in the business. Once you invest in such a business, You receive support from the designated business support organization. These BSOs are the government authorized institutions like angel investors, business incubators, which are allowed under this program to sponsor you for PR under the startup visa program. Once we obtain their letter of support, we file for your immigration petition. The total cost of the program is around $230,000 Canadian, including all the fees and investment. Talking about the process of startup visa program, we start with legal assessment of your profile to make sure that you are eligible under this program. And at this stage, we also collect all your civil documents. After that, we compile your business proposal for the submission with the business support organization. And simultaneously, you will be receiving online courses from the business experts to acquaint you with the business model in which you are investing. Once the business proposal is ready, we submit it with the business support organization. Upon receiving the approval from BSO, you invest the funds. You transfer the funds into the escrow account in Canada. After that, letter of support is obtained and the same is used to apply for your immigration petition. Now, what are the benefits of startup visa program? As I mentioned initially, the main applicant along with dependent, and that includes your spouse and children under the age of 22, all receive direct permanent residency. It is part 2 citizenship. So if you have stayed in Canada for minimum 3 years out of 5 years on PR, you can apply for citizenship. As you are making investment into an active business model, so these investments are capable of generating good returns as well. So the most unique thing about this program is that the permanent residency that is issued to you under this program, it remains intact irrespective of failure or success of the business. So once it is issued, it will remain intact. Lately, we have seen surge in the European residency programs as well. Portugal is one of the most preferred destination in Europe. It is a beautiful country and it is ranked as one of the safest countries in the world. Also, the passport of Portugal, it offers you extensive benefits in terms of visa-free travel, etc. Portugal Golden Visa Program is the most straightforward residency program for this country. This program was set up in 2012. Under this program, the main principal idea behind this program is to encourage foreign investments into the real estate industry of Portugal. And on the basis of this investment, residency is issued to you, which can be later translated into permanent residency or citizenship 5 years down the line. Now, if we focus on the key elements of this program, the investment amount, the minimum starting investment amount is 280,000 euros. The investment should be into the real estate industry. So you have variety of options from the private residential properties to commercial properties. Even some flagship hotels are there where you can invest. The minimum residency requirement for Portugal is a bit relaxed as compared to other countries. You just have to stay for 14 days in each 2 years period to maintain this residency. If we see the number of dependents allowed, with the Golden Visa program, almost all three generations are allowed. So the main applicant along with children, if they are financially dependent on the main applicant and unmarried, as well as the parents of the main applicant and the spouse, they also qualify. Talking about the process for the Golden Visa program, we start with document collection. After that, we schedule your appointment with the nearest consulate or embassy where you go and finalize your documents and the attestation process takes place. There's also another option. If you like to visit to Portugal and complete all these formalities in person in Portugal, even you can do that. Simultaneously, you would be exploring different investment opportunities. Once you will finalize the investment option, then you transfer the investment into the newly opened bank account in Portugal. Upon transfer of the investment, title deed is executed. The same title deed along with other investment related documents, they are used to submit your immigration petition with the government authorities. Once we receive approval from the government authorities on the initial application, then we organize your mandatory visit to Portugal. During that visit, you give record of your biometrics along with your dependents. Once all these formalities are complete, then the residency cards are issued to you. You don't require any kind of status to travel to these countries. And then there is return on your investments also. So there are certain properties which even offer you guaranteed minimum returns on annual basis. So we have several options available in terms of property investment if you like to explore them. So that's all. If you have any more questions or if you want further information on any of these programs, you can please visit us at our Step Global booth. Thank you everyone. Thank you for your time and patience.